go.
Shake that.
For all you dancers out there who think you can dance, well, we've got a challenge for you.
Get ready to learn the official masterclass of National Dance Day.
First move of the day is the shuffle.
The shuffle consists of two moves. It consists of the running man and the turnout or the T-step, all right? It looks like this. We're gonna start with four running mans. Here we go. And one, two, three, four. Now the turnout. We go out, in, out, in, out, in. That's the first sequence. We're gonna take that sequence, we're gonna do it four times. We're gonna do it to the front, to the side, to the back, to the side, and back to the front. Looks like this, a little faster. We go six, seven, eight. We go one, and a two, and a three, and a four. Turn out, five, and a six, and a seven, eight.
All right, now we're gonna move on and try this with music, up tempo. Here we go.
Starting with Shake That.
Shake That.
Let's be smooth. All right, that's it with section one. Let's move on to section two.
This next section is called the Chicken Little. We're just gonna start stepping our foot forward, pulling our arms up, kind of like clucking like a chicken, come back together. Then we're gonna do our knees and our elbows and rock side to side. Then step out and double it, double, together, double, together. And that is the Chicken Little section.
Let's do it a little faster with some counts. Ready? And five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. That's section two. Now let's try it with music.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on my jock.
Nice.
All right, the next dance we're gonna do is called the Charleston Breath. It starts with the basic Charleston move. We're gonna do it three times. We're gonna go forward and back. We're gonna do a three-quarter turn. We're gonna roll through, breathe, and push your chest down, down, down. That's the Charleston Breath. Let's do it a little faster with counts. Five, six, seven, Charleston Breath. One, two, three, turn four through five, breathe six, seven, eight. That's a Charleston breath. Hit that chest hard.
All right, now let's try that with the music.
Here we go.
Now stop when we in spot. Booty move away like she on the block.
That's the Charleston breath. Let's move on to the next move.
Okay, the next section we call the sliders, and I named this after my husband's favorite appetizer, okay? But that's all we really do. We slide back, sliding, push our arm down, slide again, then reverse the move, coming forward, jump out and push down. Now with counts, five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, three, four. Jump out, five, six, seven, eight. Now let's try some music. All right, that's your sliders.
Let's move on to the next one. It's called the double tap. So we're gonna tap our feet forward. We're gonna go forward twice, double it to the back. Now we're gonna single it up. We're gonna go single, universal money pose, touch that toe or look at that toe and take it over. All right, one more time, but now let's try it with some counts. We go six, seven, eight. We go double tap front, double tap back. You go single, pose, toe, slide. All right, that's the double tap. Let's try it with some music. All right, that's the double tap. We're gonna move on to the next section. You guys are ripping it.
All right, here we go. We're gonna do the dip back.
The dip back, I like that.
Dip back. You gotta have swag for the dip back. Simple and easy. You dip back, bend in your knees, yeah? You just bounce four times. Your arms are gonna go cross, open, cross, open, cross, open, cross, open. This move should just feel good. It's fun. All right, let's try it a little bit with music.
Money, open up.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Trano. I got that devilish.
All right, that was the dip back. Let's move on. The next section we're gonna do is called the party in the house. All right, it's my favorite move of the entire series. And it looks like this. We're gonna rock back. We're gonna pretend there's a DJ up here. We're gonna holler at the DJ. We're gonna holler at the DJ on the other side. Then we're gonna step out. When you step out nice and low so we can roll it up. Then we're gonna hit our hand and we're gonna take it right back down. That's my Bruce Lee move right there. All right, let's put that whole thing together with some counts. 5, 6, 7, party in the house. 1, 2, 3, take it low. And 5, roll it up, hit the arm, take it down.
You wanna try that with music?
Let's try it with some music.
I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock.
Woo! Oh, that one's a fun one. Little complicated, but I know you can do it. All right, let's move on.
The next one we're gonna do is?
Rock the cradle. Kind of the idea behind this is just rocking. You continuously rock through this 8 count, all right? So you ended here, we're gonna rock back, pushing our elbow up. Then we're gonna rock forward, pushing our wrist. Then we're gonna rock again, pushing our elbow. Then when we come forward again, we're gonna give a cool rocker sign. Step out, push away. Cross over, another rocker sign, then push away. That's the rock the cradle. Let's try it a little bit faster with counts. You ready?
I'm ready.
6, 7, 8. We rock 1, rock 2, rock 3, rock 4, rock 5, push 6, rock 7, push 8.
I think the key to the whole thing is rocking back and forth. As Tabitha said, don't stop rocking. Let's try it with some music.
Don't stop the rock.
Rock and roll, no halo, we party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping on a rise.
All right.
That was the...
Woo! Rock the cradle.
All right, now we're going to move out to the kick out wave. All right, it looks like this. We ended right here in this position. We're going to do the same T-step, but we're going to put a turn to it and kick it out really big. We're going to go out, front. When you get to the front, you're going to start a wave. Back, forward. Now rebound off of this. Back. Twist and turn like a robot.
Woo!
End.
And all that's right. The end, actually.
Yeah, that was your last move. One time with counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right.
That.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on the jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Top jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock and roll. Half black, half white, I don't know. Gang of money.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock, yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping. On a rise to the top, no lead in our Zeppelins.